This video demonstrates how to write Lewis structures for ionic compounds in Mastering Chemistry. To begin, let's look at strontium bromide. Strontium bromide is almost identical to the calcium bromide found in the quick checks. To place strontium onto the grid, click on More, then on the strontium, then on Close, and then again onto the grid. To place the two bromines onto the grid, we click on BR, and then we click onto the grid twice. As we demonstrated in the quick checks, the metal ions do not show valence electrons. We still need to show the charge, however, so we click on the positive tool, then we click twice onto the strontium to show the two positive charge. Next, we show the full valence shell on each of the bromine atoms by clicking four times on each bromine atom. Each of the bromine atoms should also show a negative charge, so we click on the negative charge tool, and we click once on each of the bromine atoms. Finally, the structure would be technically correct by showing brackets around each of the bromide ions and the charge outside. However, the Mastering Chemistry tool does not provide for these square brackets. Therefore, your answer will be accepted just fine without their inclusion. Students often struggle with how to write the Lewis structures for individual ions. If we look at the calcium ion to the right, we see that it is simply Ca with a 2 plus charge, which means for the magnesium ion, we'd write the Lewis dot structure as Mg with a 2 plus charge. It really is that simple. And for the nitride ion, which has a full outer shell, we first write in all of the lone pairs of electrons, then show the 3 negative charge, remembering that the Mastering Chemistry tool does not show square brackets.